Don't you need me by the scene? Too early, maybe later you could show me things. You know what it is whenever I visit Windy City. She blowing me kisses, no.
Welcome back to my channel. My name is Rincy if you're new here, and I hope you guys like the little montage I did in the beginning. I showed y'all like a little bit of my morning routine, but it is currently Monday, February 20th, and this vlog is gonna be a week in the life of a college student. So as y'all saw, I went to the gym, I did my whole little skincare, I took a shower, and obviously I'm dressed. And now me and my boyfriend are about to go get some food. We're gonna go to Blaze Pizza. My Mondays are really chill. I only have one class, but I didn't have to go today. So my Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays are pretty like more free, more flexible. But I'll show you guys me going to class and stuff like that on Tuesday and Thursday. I did a poll on my Instagram. Let me pull it up. I did a poll on my Instagram yesterday because I just got a new camera. I know I've been vlogging forever, like I've really been MIA, but I did a if y'all can see it. I did a poll and asked what video everyone wanted, and 80% said a week in my life as a college student, and 20% said a Q&A. I might still do a Q&A, but for now, we're gonna do the week in my life as a college student. I know I have been MIA and I haven't vlogged in a while, but I'm just gonna take you guys around with me this week. Classes, and this is like a perfect week because we have midterms, so we're gonna do midterms and then we go on spring break, so we lit. But yeah, I'm going to check back in with y'all when we get to Blaze. Alright, hopefully y'all can hear me. We're here at Blaze. Let me show y'all my pizza. I got a lot more veggies than I usually do. I probably shouldn't have got this on here. I don't usually do that, but it is what it is. Always gotta have some Parmesan, some fresh pepper. Yeah, I'm just going to eat. Ooh. Try a slice. So I have, pepperoni sausage, bell peppers, green peppers, red peppers. What else? Spinach. This is my first time eating spinach. What is hit for? Yeah, I could have did without this. Not really doing anything for me, honestly. But yeah, I'm gonna eat y'all. And then I think next I need to do some things. I need to go to Target. This is gonna be the next destination. All right, y'all, we just got to Target. Let's look around. They have a bunch of Easter stuff out. And they already got swimsuits out. It's really nice today, y'all. Like, the weather is really nice. I don't really know if I need anything, really. You know, you just come to Target with vibes. You don't really need a list. If it's a mask that I want to get. They don't have none of the under eye things. That's a sheet mask. I don't really want that. I want the little under eye mask. They probably don't have, it's right here. Vitamin C. This should be good. Let me get this.
Boy, I know you want me, I can see it in your eyes. But you keep on working with yourself on your mind. Cause each every time you need me, you give me signs. When I ask you, what's the deal, you hold it all inside. If you wanna be with me, you gotta keep it real. Tell me what's going on, tell me how you feel. Boy, I know you want me just as much as I want you. To come get my love, I'm here for you.
Say
All right, y'all, that was a little music break, but we just left Target and now I'm about to go into the mall, just look around. Like I said, I got free time. I'll show you guys what I got from Target when I get home, so that'll probably be like later on. It's currently 3:32, so it's still early. And yeah, I'm debating on letting my camera charge because it really needs to charge, so I really don't know if I'm gonna bring you guys in the mall with me or not. But if I do record anything, it'll probably be on my phone. All right, y'all, I'm back home. I didn't end up taking you guys in the mall because I didn't go in the mall. I didn't get me some Starbucks. But I said I would show you guys what I got from Target. It's really nothing special. Y'all can kind of see it. I did some more hangers. So I just got some black plastic hangers. I got this move tee because, like y'all saw, I went to the gym this morning and I'm trying to be more consistent. But, you know, this helped. The girls that know, know. If you don't know, then I don't know what to tell you. I got some baby wipes. Some more makeup wipes. And then y'all saw me pick this up, this vitamin C eye mask. I'm going to try this. I want to try to do this more consistently. Because I did it like, I had an eye brightening one. And I don't know. I don't feel like it did anything. I actually want to try topicals. Eye patches, because I've been seeing the girlies use those, but I don't know. I also got a concealer brush because I lost mine, and this one's really small, so, but I really only use it when I do my eyebrows, so that's what that'll be for. And then I got some Vaseline. And yeah, that's really it. That's all I got from Target. About to just chill for now. I'm probably gonna do some work. Like I told y'all, this is midterms week, so I'm just gonna probably look at my planner, plan my week out, probably talk to you guys. If I don't talk to y'all tonight, I'm gonna talk to y'all tomorrow in the morning. Good morning, everyone. It is the next day. It is the 21st of February. I came downstairs to this little like conference meeting study room. I put it on my TikTok actually before, which I'm about to plug in my TikTok. Sometimes I come in here to like, if I have like a Zoom or I just want to get work done. I did that like last week. I have a study with me. TikTok mini vlog. So make sure y'all follow me on TikTok. Yeah, make sure y'all follow me on TikTok at Rincy _XO. Screenshot it. Yeah. So yeah, follow me on TikTok. It's growing slowly but surely. I'm trying to be more consistent. So, yeah, I came in this room so we can do some work. You know, last night I told you guys that I was gonna plan my week. And baby, when I plan my week, it's busy. We got things to do. Like I told y'all, it's midterms. You know, I had a class that was supposed to be at 9:30. It's 9:48. But she just told us to work on our annotated bibliography. So that's what I came up here to do because I already did my draft and then she just gave me some corrections. So I'm gonna work on that now. And I'm gonna go to her office later after my 1 o'clock class so I can just make sure I'm on the right track. But yeah, let me show you on my planner. I digital plan, that's really what I wanted my iPad for. So I got my iPad for my birthday, which I vlogged at. Watch my 22nd birthday vlog. That's when you'll see when I got it. So I got this around August in the beginning of the fall semester. So I'm gonna show you guys. I plan my week, and when I plan my week, this is what it's looking like. I like to put like little pictures, but I have my assignments, baby. Let me zoom in for y'all. These assignments, and this ain't even everything. I have to write something for Spanish. I have to write like a whole essay. I need to do my annotated bibliographies. I have lab reports. I have physics homework, and then I need to turn in my senior research paper, which that's really nothing because I already took the one and I'm currently in the two, so it's really just turning in what I did last semester. So yeah, we have a busy week. So I just need to work on those assignments, so that's what I'm about to do now. I also today, maybe I could put a little to-do list. So I need to do that undergrad research. I need to do my what did I just say? The Spanish essay. I need to make an appointment for lash refill because maybe these lashes, let me show y'all. I don't know if y'all can tell. Yeah. Y'all should be able to see. The lashes, they need to fill, babe. They need to fill. So yeah, I'm about to just go and do some of my work. To head to school. I'm going a little early because I don't know how I'm gonna set y'all up on my dashboard, so I'm really just gonna hold my camera. Don't do this, I wouldn't recommend. But we're about to go to school a little bit earlier because I'm gonna talk to my professor about those bibliographies that I told you guys about. So I'm gonna just check it. And then it is 11:34. I don't have class till 1, so obviously it probably won't take that long. So I'll probably go to the library and start doing some other work. I showed y'all a little bit of like my stuff I was doing earlier, but that's really it, y'all. I don't really have anything else. We're just about to go to school. Hopefully I can find somewhere to park. Because that's like literally the worst part, is trying to find a parking spot. So hope, fingers crossed, that I can find somewhere to park. Okay guys, we finally found a park. It's far, it's not where I wanted to park because it's literally nowhere to park. So I parked in a little student area, but it's better than me parking in the garage, so I guess I can't really be mad at it. But y'all are gonna come with me to walk. I tried to set y'all up on my dashboard, but not really working out. I still have to kind of hold it. But yeah, you guys about to walk to class with me, and I just got a call that our glasses are ready for pickup, so I'm probably gonna pick that up after. But it's 12, so I might just stay here for an hour and then pick them up. I don't know, we'll see. But yeah, chaos. That was a fail. She was not in her office. So I just came to the library so I can do some more work that I don't feel like doing. Don't feel like doing anything. So it's 12, so I feel like I might as well wait here until my class at 1. And then I'll pick up my glasses. But yeah, y'all. I already planned my day out today too. You know, earlier I showed you guys my week, but I planned out my entire day. Let me show you all here. So this is pretty much what my day is looking like. I have to go to class. Obviously, I didn't eat any breakfast, which is terrible. This is the homework I have to do. I love putting like a little quote. So yeah, this is pretty much the plan for the day, the things I have to get done. So if I don't get to see her today, I'm just gonna keep working on it and turn it in. I already did my Duolingo, so I can mark that off for the day since I already did that. And yeah. Okay y'all, I'm back home from class. Class was pretty smooth. After that, I went and picked up my glasses. Let me show y'all. I already opened them and tried them on, obviously, but I went with clear. And then we have this like little thing, like, I don't know, when I'm driving. Oh, they look so cute. When I'm driving though, it kind of gives like that sunglass effect. So yeah, I got these clear little gold accents. I already have a pair of glasses that are like brown, but I just wanted a different like look, like glasses that didn't look like glasses for real, even though they're glasses. So yeah, we're back home. I'm pretty much free for the day. I showed y'all a little bit of me in class. I got to talk to my professor too, so she got to look over my bibliographies. What else? And yeah, that's really about it. I'm just work on the rest of my work and eat something because I'm hungry. Yeah, it's about to be 3 and I ate all day. So yeah, I will check back in with y'all when I'm doing something interesting. When he pulled out that card, I'm just okay. Okay, y'all. As y'all can see, it's been a minute. Hair looked different. I'm in different clothes. I took my hair out because I'm getting my hair done tomorrow. I ain't giving it no time to breathe, but it's out. I gotta wash it. Yeah, I should do a length check. I don't know what it's giving. But yeah, anyways, a lot has happened, y'all. I didn't go to the hair store because your girl getting her hair done tomorrow. I hit my girl up, like, cuking me in because we going to Atlanta. We going to Atlanta this weekend. So y'all know what that means. Hair needs to get done. And I'm on Fashion Nova trying to order a dress. I mean, y'all won't be able to help me decide. I already have made my mind up in like 5 minutes. But it's between these two dresses. They're both black. I think I want to wear black. I like this one, but this one giving sexy. They both giving sexy. But yeah, I'm about to order a dress. And yeah, we already got our reservation. We're going to Atlanta for my boyfriend's sister's birthday. And yeah, so I mean, I gotta pack a bag. But y'all know it's midterm, so I just gotta get all my work done so I can play this weekend. Okay, yeah, and I got my HBCU lit, Girls Are Lit shirt on too, right now. But yeah, y'all, I just wanted to catch y'all up. That's why I haven't talked to y'all in a cool minute, but yeah, girl, I'm about to wash my hair, buy this dress, and yeah, we're getting our hair done tomorrow, so y'all are gonna come with me to do that as well. Okay. Well, this is probably gonna be it for the night because I don't have nothing else to do other than to work, and y'all don't wanna see me do my work. So yeah, I will talk to y'all tomorrow.
You thought I was feeling you? You thought I was feeling you? You thought I was feeling you? That nigga a munch.
Y'all, so as y'all can see, my hair is done and it's giving. Okay, just excuse me going over the railroad tracks, but yeah, my hair is done and it looks good. Make sure y'all follow my girl Coco, she's laid. I wanted layers and yeah, it's giving. So now I'm about to I'm about to go eat. I'm gonna go to this place, 929. I love this place, y'all. So I'm gonna take y'all with me because I ate at Chick-fil-A yesterday and I did not take y'all because my camera needed to charge. So I hope y'all like the little montage I did for like me getting my hair done and stuff. So yeah, now we're about to go eat and I'm gonna show y'all the food. Highly recommend this place. But yeah, y'all. So I will see y'all when we go eat. So we made it here, y'all. It's 929 Kitchen. It's Korean. I don't want to say it's like Korean barbecue, but it's like Korean food. Hello. Can we dine in for two? So we're here at the restaurant. But yeah, like I said, it's like Korean style food. So every time I come here, I get like beef bulgogi and white rice and stuff. It'd be super good, so. show y'all when I get my food what it looks like.
Here's our appetizer. We got some mandu.
I got me a mango mimosa. This is what we're gonna start with. Uh-huh. 10 out of 10, would recommend.
It's my food. It comes with rice, white rice, some mandu. I got spicy beef bulgogi. I'm not quite sure what this is back here. And then I have a salad with ginger. Ginger sauce.
I'm about to dig in. I'm supposed to eat salad with a spoon. That's all they gave me. Let's try this. It's not terrible. But yeah, I'm gonna eat. And I'll probably talk to you guys when we leave.
Yeah, she got a little hair done. Y'all see it? Looking good.
Hey y'all, so now we're at Starbucks. Gotta get some Starbies. I really don't know if I want to get a strawberry chai or if I want to get coffee. But I feel like I just might as well get lemonade because I just ate, and I feel like coffee is like when you haven't ate anything. I don't know. That's just me. I'm not a big coffee drinker, so I just feel like get coffee when I'm on an empty stomach, make me a little full. But I'm already ate, so I don't really need like coffee in my system. So probably going to get a strawberry acai. And what, we going inside? Okay. Well, yeah, y'all. Let's go inside of Starbucks. Let me charge my camera. Get some Starbucks. I love my hair, y'all. Like, my hair looks so good. Yeah, we have Starbies.
Good,
how are you?
Small.
Can we get two tall strawberry acai with lemonade?
Sure. Anything else added to y'all?
That's all. Oh, yeah. Can I scan my points?
Yeah.
Sorry. I wasn't thinking about it. Got my strawberry acai. I got my drink, y'all. So good. I'm gonna do a wraparound. We're off to next on this beautiful Wednesday. I know y'all probably thinking this is a college week in my life, baby. This is really how it is. Senior year of college, baby, we got nothing but time and opportunity on our hands. But the work gets done. Work is done. Like, later I'm gonna finish doing my work later. But my class got canceled this morning, so that's really why I didn't go to my 9 o'clock, which worked out because I had a hair appointment. I think God was on my side. So yeah, my class got canceled. So later when I go home, I'm gonna do my work for that. So yeah. I don't know where we off to next. Where we going next?
We will see.
We shall see, y'all. We shall see.
And we have emotion. You don't think we getting money? You don't hear about niggas dying? You don't think my niggas done it? I think I'll...
All right, y'all. We're in the mall. We're actually in the mall this time. I know, like, 2 days ago, I said I was going to the mall, and I ain't going to the mall. But now that I actually have somewhere to go, we need to get another little fit. Because I showed y'all the dress that I ordered from Fashion Nova. But that's going to be for Friday. I need something to wear for Saturday. So now I'm in Forever 21. I can't get copyrighted, so gotta go. It's music everywhere, y'all. Like, filming in the mall is like a dead fail. But Forever 21 had nothing in there, so that was a dead mission. I'm looking for heels, preferably clear heels, but don't know if I'll be able to find any. And I wanna find like another outfit in case we go to like a lounge or whatever. But I don't know. If I find anything, I'll let y'all know. For right now, I can't find nothing. Should I get these? So, I found some clear heels. Kind of similar to what I had the first time. I'm gonna sit you guys up here while I try on in the store because they don't really use it. For Fashion Nova.
Mm-hmm.
These are like literally the same.
Toes is gonna hurt there.
Yeah, when. Can I see? You can't really see. Can't really see. I'm gonna try the 8.5 one. Cause this ain't working. Take my slippers off. Don't wanna be out here looking like one of them. Girls walk around with Yeah, 8.5. Yes, much, much, much better. The heels I just tried on and I just got were 8, but these, you be needing some room, baby. Here's the shoes, y'all. This is clear. Clear heels. As a replacement. So I'm probably gonna get these because the 8.5 fits a lot, a lot, a lot better. So yeah, getting these. All right, y'all, I'm back from the mall. I'm picking up my package. I ordered this thing for my camera on Amazon, and I hope it can go to my iPad. That's really what I bought it for, but if not, I know it can go into my Mac. But still, that's not really the purpose of it. They put this thing in there. So yeah, I'm about to go open it up and then I'll unbox. Well, y'all pretty much saw everything I got, like the heels and stuff. It's really nothing special, so I actually don't have to show you that. But yeah, I'm back home, about to chill and do some work. So I will probably talk to you guys later on. Good morning, everyone. I feel like majority of my vlog has been in the car, which is kind of annoying, but yeah. And you know, why did I just turn my windshield wipers on? What was I saying? Bro, stop. Yeah, and then my hair today, it's like whatever, because you know, you can never get your hair like how the stylist did it. So that's really what I'm resulting in today. But good morning, guys. It's about to be 11 o'clock and we're about to go get a car wash because my car is very dirty. I haven't had my car wash probably in like weeks. So yeah, we're about to go to the car wash. It's not far from here. It's like 4 minutes away. So yeah, let's go clean out my automobile.
Bad bitches in a match. Wrist on, maybe rock them diamonds on me dancing. When you working hard, then your money start expanding. I got model bitches wanna meet me like some candy. And them drugs come in handy. Last night, savage bitch, but no, I'm not ran. Did a window condom, had to make her eat a plan. And I'm sipping on that codeine, not brand. I'm just starting on my ex, bitch. I'm just flexing on my ex, bitch. I'm just stunting on my ex, bitch. I'm just flexing on my ex, bitch. Fuck a wedding ring, I bought a necklace. Diamonds got the flu, try not to catch this. I left that hoe alone cause she was ratchet. All these bitches salty, they can't stand. Flexing on that bitch. Her friend gon' lick me like a fool. Run up, she and her feelings on the ground. Fistin' on the bitch, pull up. I ain't texting about that bitch, pull up. Don't worry, I ain't stressing about that.
Car is washed, we're good and clean. Dusted everything out, got all the dirt out the car. And yeah, we good. So, it's 11:20. I don't have class until 1. But I really want to go to the library again today. So I'm really not going to do much talking because we have a whole weekend ahead of us. I get my lashes done tomorrow and then we're going to Atlanta. So I really just want to get like a good chunk of my work done because midterm's in the first, which is next week. So yeah, y'all, it really won't be much talking today. Just a lot of work being done. So yeah, I'll probably talk to you guys when I get on campus.
nitrogen, calcium, magnesium, phosphorus, chlorine, sodium, zinc, and wolfram. Even by elements, they are the bigger elements, calcium, sulfur, iron, boron, and copper. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So what I would do normally, I remember those, because those are 5 verses 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And those are big ones, really easier to remember. But subtraction, you know what it is. So the one immobile, they don't move in advance. Calcium is the iron, iron is the iron, sulfur is the boron, and copper.
All right, y'all, we are out of class and at Starbucks. We're in the line for Starbucks. I already ordered online, but I really didn't feel like getting out of my car. So we're in the drive-thru to pick it up. I'm so hungry. I got a, let me tell you my Starbucks order. Not like y'all care, but if you want to try it, I think I really cracked the code. How can I? Okay, so I get an iced Starbucks blonde vanilla latte with 8 pumps of vanilla syrup. I get caramel drizzle. I get it with almond milk. I add vanilla sweet cold foam and 3 pumps of caramel syrup. That might be a lot. It's 190 calories. No, it's 190 calories, which is not good. Not good at all. But I just got that, and I got an sausage, egg and cheese sandwich. I'm hungry, y'all. Even though it's 3 o'clock, I am hungry. It's just gonna be my little snack to nibble on for a little bit. But my Fashion Nova clothes delivered, so when I get home, I'm gonna see if these jeans fit, and I really hope they do. I showed y'all a little bit of my to-do list. I have a lot to do, y'all. Like, a lot. I have to write 3 lab reports, really 4, 3 for 1 class, 1 for another. I was gonna retake one of my quizzes, but I probably won't do that because I don't know. I only have 1 more attempt, and I really just feel like, I don't know. We'll see. So yeah, I really need to get my work done, and then I already need to start packing. I'm gonna have a little self-care night tonight. Don't know if I'm gonna record that, but yeah, y'all, I just wanted to update y'all. I told y'all today was gonna be pretty boring because we have a lit weekend, so I'll talk to you guys later. So I was gonna leave y'all alone. Let me stop real quick, even though this is terrible. I wanted to show you guys my drink. This is what it looks like. But yeah. That's good. And I have my croissant, I mean, not my croissant, my sandwich that I'm about to eat. So now I'm really gone. All right, y'all, so this might sound greedy, but I did just get Starbucks. But now we're at Chipotle. Ordered online, so we just waiting for it in the car. Got me a little bowl or whatever, because y'all know I am starving. I am so hungry, and I can't think properly if I'm hungry. So I just wanted to give y'all a little update because I'm starving. And then honestly, I'm not gonna film when I get in here. I'll probably see you guys when I do my little self-care night tonight. All right, y'all, let's do my nighttime routine. So I'm starting out with micellar water, and I'm cleaning my face, cleaning off my makeup. I recently just got this. I usually use makeup wipes, but you know, it's all this conspiracy about how makeup wipes are not good for your skin. So stop using those for a while. Now I'm washing my face with my CeraVe Foaming Acne Cleansing Face Wash. Yeah, I've been using that for a while. The dermatologist recommended it to me, so that's what I use most of the time. And today we're gonna do a little Fenty face mask. This is her Cookies and Clean face mask. Y'all, when I tell you I was trying to find this face mask for forever and I could not find it. I literally went on a hunt for this face mask, but I finally have it. I've been using it for some months now and I like it. Not really anything super extraordinary about it, but I do like it, and I've been using it for a while, so I'm gonna continue to use it. Don't know if I'm gonna purchase it again. I might, but yeah, just applying that. It's probably the nicest I've ever applied it, because usually I'd be trying to not get it all over the place, not get it on my eyebrows and my lashes, because they were getting pretty old anyway. But yeah, just smoothing that out. And then I'm going to let it sit for 20 minutes. I'm going to set a timer. And in the meantime, I'm going to shower and let the face mask sit on my face while I shower. I probably actually kept it on longer than 20 minutes, probably like 30 minutes in between time. So, yeah, just applying the face mask. Girl, I'm applying this face mask for a long time, child. But yeah, we're finally done with that. Now we're out of the shower and we're going to wash the face mask off. I tried to not show y'all too much of this because that's nothing really exciting about that. But I really like the face mask. I feel like it makes my face feel clean and refreshed. And next, we're cleaning my dirty old lashes, y'all. I'm so glad that I got a lash refill in this video. So I'm using baby soap because my friend recommended it to me. And I don't know if I'm supposed to be using something different, but it works for me. It cleans my lashes just fine. And it doesn't make my eyes tear up or feel, you know, weird or anything like that. So just using some water to clean that off. And then I'm going to take my blow dryer to dry them off on a cool setting. I'm just brushing my lashes and getting them dry. And next we're going to apply my vitamin C eye mask that I showed you guys when I got it from Target. I liked it. I've had better, obviously. I liked like the gold ones. I can't remember the brand name, but these were pretty cool. They didn't necessarily make my eyes feel super hydrated or see much of a difference, but obviously probably with continuous use, it would be better. But yeah, just apply those. And yeah, and I'm also going to apply my lip mask. I got it from Laneige, if I'm saying that correctly. That I actually do like. It makes my lips feel very soft. And you keep that on overnight as you sleep for 8 hours or so. Yeah, it makes my lips feel really soft and pink. And yeah, y'all, that is pretty much the nighttime routine we did. Alright, y'all, so that was pretty much my night routine. Put my lip mask on. I'm gonna let these sit in my eyes for like 20 minutes. And yeah, I will see you guys in the morning. Good morning, everybody. We're about to go to my lash appointment. Y'all see, I got the glasses on today. It is Friday the 24th. It is the 24th. And yeah, we got a little drive. It's like 20 minutes. It's not really a drive, honestly. It's kind of close. But we need to go because my appointment's at 11 and it is 10:26. And I don't know how the traffic or whatever is looking. I'm definitely liking my hair a little bit more today than I was yesterday. Then look what I have on, y'all. I'm going to show y'all my outfit. So I have on the Wait a Minute Acid Wash collection. Jada ate with this. Jada definitely ate. So I have on like the wide leg pants and then the baby acid tee, and then I have the hoodie, which it's really nice outside, so I'm not gonna put the hoodie on right now. But yeah, this is what we're wearing to my appointment. And yeah, let's go get our lashes done. Done with our lashes. Let me see if I didn't zoom in for y'all. They look really good. They're gonna look better later when I like have my face on and my eyebrows. But yeah, we just got done with our lash appointment and now we're about to go home and finish packing and get on the road to go to Atlanta. So yeah, next time I'll probably talk to y'all is either when I'm on the road or when I'm there. So we made it to Atlanta. I have my hood on because it's raining outside. And hopefully it stops before we go to dinner. Well, it's not actually raining, but it's wet. It was raining.
It's currently 4:33. We're about to go to the mall and hopefully I get a little snack because I'm hungry. I haven't ate all day. So yeah, y'all, I got my little wait a minute on. I actually like this. It's really cute. But yeah, we're about to go to Phipps, so I'll probably talk to y'all when we get there. And we're ready, y'all. So my life's been a little hectic since I talked to y'all last. I didn't even take y'all to the mall with me. But we're dressed and we're ready. We're looking good. Let me show you. The camera's a little dirty. Yeah, it's the black dress. I'm gonna have heels, so I'm gonna be a little taller, but this is. Yeah, y'all, we are dressed and ready. My curls, they actually came out better than I thought they would. I used my flat iron to curl it instead of a curling iron. And makeup, face done by me. Lip combo, using my gloss by my, oops, is it backwards? By my brand. Make sure y'all shop Armula Cosmetics. We are having a restock. By the time y'all see this, you're probably already gonna be restocked on lashes. We got gloss, the skin gloss. So yeah, check me out. And I put this Laneige lip gloss, lip balm on top. So yeah, y'all. I just gotta put my perfume and I'm gonna wear Good Girl by Carolina Herrera. That's gonna be our fragrance tonight. And I just gotta put on my jewelry. And yeah, I will see you guys at dinner. It's my girl's birthday.
My sis had to pull up on me as always.
Yes, ma'am, and an A. You already know what it is. I tried to show you guys a little bit what we did last night. These little clips on my phone because I didn't bring my camera. But yeah, we had fun. We was up till what, 4 in the morning? We was outside. We were outside. And now it is 12:50 and we're about to go to the mall. Oh, I should have showed y'all an OOTD. I probably will, like, we get to the mall. My fit is very simple, y'all. I didn't bring no clothes with me other than going out clothes. So yeah, I'm gonna get like a little shirt or something at the mall, go to H&M or something like that. So hopefully I can record in this mall since they was tripping yesterday at Phipps. So yeah, it is a new day. Let's see what today has in store for us.
$9.70.
All right, y'all. So as you guys can see, we made it to Perimeter. Already started shopping a little bit. Got a little bag from Akira and Zara, but now we got to eat because I haven't ate anything. I count how many times I just said I haven't ate in this vlog. I couldn't really film in the stores when I was looking at stuff because it's music everywhere. So. Yeah, about to get a little snacky snack. Y'all know it's Saturday, so the mall is lit and turned and packed. So yeah, I will talk to y'all when I get my food probably, when I figure out what I'm gonna eat.
Ordering Chick-fil-A.
Chick-fil-A on the
phone. I wish they had Panda. That might sound nasty. I haven't had Panda in like years. I love going to Panda, but we're gonna get Chick-fil-A. I need to go to H&M too. I found me some good dress pants because I'm gonna go to this. I don't want to say it's a meeting, but the vice president of the United States is coming to our school. And I was chosen to be one of the students to attend. So I found me some clothes for that, which is good. And then I just found this cute yellow top. I'm gonna show y'all later. I'll do like all the stuff I got. I'll do a little haul. And I think he's gonna be giving the girls what he needs to give in the summer, the spring, summer, really. So I'll show y'all what I get him on later on. But I'm just about to eat. So yeah, I'll probably talk to y'all when I leave them all, actually. And I'll give y'all a little haul later. Not everything, because I left two of my bags in the trunk, but that's the important stuff, like the what we're gonna wear now stuff. Some of the other stuff I got was like business casual, you know, school type clothes. So I went to Charlotte Russe because, like, I don't know if I told y'all, but I didn't bring no tops. Like, this is literally what I brought, and leggings and like going out clothes. So I just got some bodysuits. So it's like cream colored bodysuit, t-shirt bodysuit. Have that as an option. And then I saw the pink one and I'm like, the pink one's cute. Let me get the pink one. And then I just got some socks from there too. So nothing extravagant. I went to Zara too, but that's where I got like my whole little business casual clothes. And then it was this store, this is what it's called, Blue 25. If y'all wanna go there, but it has some cute little, like, it gave me Fashion Nova warehouse bender clothes. That's what it is, really. So I got this dress, cause I thought this would eat, like, I don't know, maybe it's like a brunch or something, I don't know. But it's pretty long too, and it has a little slit at the bottom, so I just got this as a, you know, if I, you know, I find time to wear it. And then I got some jeans. So I never had jeans from here before, and I be on a quest to find jeans, y'all. Like, I feel like it is so hard to find jeans. Maybe it's just me. Let's see how you girl look. Okay, but anyways, I feel like it's hard to find jeans. So most of the jeans I get are from Fashion Nova. So when I was there, they had, their jeans were $24.99. So I was like, let me just try on a pair, and I need to like new black jeans. Like, these are black. And baby, they got stretch to them. They stretch, y'all. That's what I love. I love a good jean with some stretch. So, got these black jeans. Don't know if I'm gonna wear jeans. If we do end up going somewhere tonight, I might end up wearing the jeans and one of the bodysuits. Like, on a casual tip, you feel me? Because we're gonna go to brunch in the morning, and that's probably how I'm gonna end the vlog, because we have a reservation for brunch, and I might wear my original outfit I bought here to brunch tomorrow. So yeah, I just wanted to give y'all an update and show y'all my clothes. I will talk to you guys if we go out and do anything. That'll probably be the next time I talk to y'all. Good morning, babes. I know y'all might think that it looks like night, but it's not night. I didn't go out last night, but we having brunch. It's Sunday. I'm gonna show y'all my outfit first of all. It's the fit, so this two bodysuit is from Forever 21. These are the shorts that I got from Charlotte Russe before I came here. I'm so mad I don't have my belt, my Gucci belt, and it's gold too. Like, that was eight, it would have like put it together, but I really wasn't thinking. I was rushing, and I'm wearing some black, just plain black heels, my jewelry on, my Gucci necklace, bracelet, watch. So yeah, this is the fit for brunch. And I curled my hair again. Give that vivacious look. But yeah, y'all.
let's go to brunch. We're going to Victory Lounge. Never been there before. So hopefully it's good. Hopefully it's given for brunch. I really don't know. But yeah, I will see you guys when we get to brunch.
Fuck a pigeonhole, I'm a night owl, it's a different mode. I'ma have to make a pan of six on a pinky toe. Heard you with a shooting guard, just let a nigga know. I would have you courtside, not the middle row. All good love in a minute though. I can't stress about no bitch cause I'm a timid soul. Plus I'm cooking up ambition on the kitchen stove. Pop start to bubble, see the suds, that shit good to go. Whole sound suave, but I can't get me cold, bro.
Hey y'all, I realized I'm a terrible vlogger and I didn't film an outro, so this is the outro. I hope you guys enjoyed the video of a college week in my life. I feel like this one was really eventful, extraordinary. Yes, but hopefully y'all liked it. Let me know in the comments below. Let me know on Instagram or in the comments what other videos y'all want to see. I might do a Q&A because that was like between the little poll I did, or like a chit-chat, get ready with me, something like that. But yeah, I hope you guys liked the video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in my next video.